Hey! This is the filler thing. Seven is the number. This is just like... oh my god, wait. Yeah, this is just straight for the Lakers. Such a dumbass. I'm so embarrassed. So embarrassed. Alright, seven times, top spot, gets the Lakers. Money shot. Okay, hey. Walking away with the Lakers. Up. Let's put it in the thing here. This is 2016-17 T-shirt. Two. Get sort out, show everybody who they has, who they got, who they love, all that kind of deal. Damn it. All right, I got it now. I got it. All right, left or right? I'm going to need that answer shortly. Left or right? I think that's fair. Right, left it is. Come here, T-shirt. Come here, you limey little sweet, sweet basketball product. I gotta get some stuff in the store for Uncle Jesse. I'm thinking about doing like four box PYTs or like half case PYTs. Something like super cheap that maybe you can get some people involved in. Then, you know, repeating rinse kind of deal. I don't know. Okay. All right. Nobody. 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 Maybe we go box by box. All right, veteran base. Malik Beasley for the Nuggets. Fabrics of the game. Hey, Larry Bird, calling card. Some more veteran base. Franchise Foundations, Lopez to 99. Rookie roll call for the Thunder. 3 out of 5. Sabonis for the Thunder, 3/5. Already got some hotness. Return to center, Robinson. Base. Totally certified. Nowitzki to 199. Tim Duncan. Swatchery, Spurs. No, it's not close enough. Energizers, Eddie Johnson, Rockets. Return to sender, Robinson to 199. Vigini, rookie. Durant, calling cards. Marcus Page, 73/99, rookie roll call for the Jazz. Congratulations, Jazz. Westbrook. Franchise Foundations. Who we got? Veteran base. Tyreek Evans. The Pelicans. Swatch. We've got Bill Russell calling cards. We've got some more veteran base. We've got those cards. George Nyang. 199 for the Pacers. Ingram, rookie. A Jamal Murray. Nuggets, rookie roll call to 99.
problems. No problems. Matumbo, Vet, Energizers, AI, 299, Franchise Foundations, DeRozan, unnumbered. The Timberwolves, Karl-Anthony Towns. Energizers, Elfrid Payton. Base. Aaron Gordon to 199 for the Magic. AI Energizers to 199. Calling cards, Chris Paul. And a RJ Hammonds. Mavericks on card, rookie roll call. And a Manimal Franchise Foundations. It's good. Steve, I mean, this is proof in the pudding right here. When you have got a Steven Zimmerman rookie roll call autograph of the Magic, that is how you know something is pure fire, hot, amazing, balls, awesome. Some dude, Brandon Ingram. I don't know if he's good or not. These cards do not slide well. Julius Randle, Lakers to 99. A Marquise Chris. Suns rookie roll call. It's autographed. It's on card. Dude, I mean, rookie roll call is collectible. Return to sender, LeBron to James. Base. Klay Thompson to 199 for the Warriors. A Rudy Gay for the Suns. Swatchery. Energizer's Webb. Lopez to 199 for the Nets. Return to sender, Willie Cauley-Stein to 60. And that's that one. All right. I have heard something from Kay Clement. I am going to accept it as law. McCall is collectible. His team may now be at random, or it may not be purchasable at all. I may just take it for my own. Capella /99. Carmelo Swatch /99. A Isaiah Thomas Energizers. Michael Kidd Gilchrist /199. Energizers John Starks /199. The Joel Bolomboy Auto Jazz. Some guy, Westbrook, not sure if he is a quality or not. A LeBron calling card for the Cavs. eBay 101, 1 out of 25. Bronda 1/25. Valakonusis. And a signed, sealed, and delivered. 11/25. Rockets. Hakeem Olajuwon.
Oh, hang on 1 second. All right, swallowed wrong. Oh my God. I swallowed some water wrong. Rose /199.
Eddie Johnson Rockets Energizers to 60. That's weird. The Bill Russell, the calling cards, greens are used at 5, but that's not numbered. Cy Cam. Raptors. Oh my god. I don't like drinking like water. I don't think anymore. Some guy RJ Hunter. Oh. $199 to Kings, Malachi Richardson. Franchise Foundations to 99, Giannis. TJ Warren Suns to 99. Tim Hardaway Jr. Swatchery. All right, three more. I may go ahead and pop them all right now. And I think there's a very good chance that I do that. Okay. Jumbo 13 is down to like 22. I may put back in like a T-cert 4 box, like a half case PYT for Uncle Jesse, just so it's like relatively cheap, kind of throw your hat into it, hope for the kind of deal, maybe. And I may see if there is like some football that is like short box kind of deal as well. Not sure if there is, but I'm gonna have to look. See if I can find something. Cause we gotta get Uncle Jesse breaking some stuff, but it's hard when I'm basically a closer. You know, like, I mean, I come in and I finish things. It's what I do. I'm not that setup guy. I'm not gonna come in the eighth inning, or seventh inning, and set it up for somebody else. No, I'm gonna come in like in the fifth, and I'm just gonna like look at the manager and I'm gonna say, don't ever look at me again until the game is over. And I'm going to put them up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down until the game's over. And that's just going to be the end of it. So it's hard. I get it. I understand it. You know? I wasn't born a closer. I started as a starter. Oh, my back is hurting too. We got Kyle Lowry to 99. We've got TJ Warren, another one of his swatchery cards. Return to sender, Whiteside. Miami Heat. Chris Anderson for the Cavaliers to 199. Labossiere, perhaps the game. Kings. Ben McLemore to 199 for the Kings. Nate Archibald Energizers to 60 for the Kings. Dude, doubling and tripling up. 6 out of 99. Pascal Siakam for the Raptors. Rookie roll call autograph. Do you get these things graded? 9, 5, 10. They are straight money. Deonta Davis. The Grizz. Okay, I mean, maybe we got two more autos, maybe three. And here's one. It's Lakers. It's Jerry West. Signed, sealed, delivered. Autograph, unnumbered, but short printed. I'm certain of it. I Foundations, Isaiah Thomas to 199 for the Celtics. Jamal Murray to 199 for the Nuggets. Ooh, another fancy. We found one earlier. They are unnumbered. But they are hella fancy. They are very, very short printed. The Mighty. For Steph Curry. At a McLemore in the first half. We have Steph Curry in the second half for the Warriors. That's a fancy one. Numbered. Okay, the Lovester for the Cavs. Swatchery. Dude, that Mighty. That's. Is, I've seen like one per inner case so far. I mean. Dude, it's just it's an odd product, man. I mean, it's just I don't know. Ingram for the Lakers to 49 rookie. Ingram to 49. Sarek rookie. Nice one. 20 out of 25. 3 color Hornets. Jeremy Lamb. Camouflage, prime. Well, no, I mean, I know all of these people. Mutombo. A Holiday to 199. Thon Maker. Fabrics. Hey, listen, it's not an easy one, WGC. I'm not going to lie about it. It's not an easy one, but there is goodness to be had in it. That's, like, I guess that's my problem, that I have seen a lot of good cards. I've seen, like, a lot of nice stuff. So, it's, you know, I want to sell it because I want to see it and I like it and there are good things. But I get your perspective 100%. That, I mean, it's, you know, well, dude, it's, I mean, I don't know. Markieff Norris, 199. I'm even going to ask, how different is it? Willie Cauley-Stein to 199? I'm going to go through the autos. We're going to talk about it at the end. 22 out of 50. Some guy, Carmelo Anthony for the Knicks. 50. For going for some guy, Bergie. Paul, Comet Sully. Hello! Foundations, Butler, unnumbered. We're going to... The Golden State Warriors, Damian Jones. How do you like the YouTube feed, Paul? How does it stack up against the Breakers? Brandon Ingram, rookie to 199 for the Lakers. LeBron to James. Fabrics. Well, no, it's, I know it's behind, but the quality of the feed I have heard is like better. Robinson, return to sender. Malik Beasley to 99. Franchise Foundations. Chris Paul thought that was numbered. I was wrong. All right, let's talk about what we ended up with. All right, so we got a Brandon Ingram rookie card to 199, a Carmelo Anthony auto to 50. All right, already I'm gonna say like that's we're looking good. Lamb camouflage prime patch 25. Oh, another Ingram rookie to 99 this time. Some dude, Jerry West, for the Lakers. I think he might be okay. A rookie to 99 in Sycam for the Raptors. Another Raptors auto. Another old dude, Olajuwon. I think he played for the Rockets. I mean, that's my guess. Bombi. For the Jazz. Chris for the Suns. Chris, not a bad card. Zimmerman for the Magic. Hammonds for the Mavericks. Murray for the Nuggets to 99. Page for the Jazz to 99. Sabonis for the Thunder to 5. I mean, I think it's better than you think that it is. It's better than you think that it is.